For this demonstration, we'll be processing 12-ounce aluminum beverage cans. They're now being thrown into the hopper. There's a photo eye which tells the machine to cycle automatically.